today we're here to teach you our choreography to the song Mi Mente by J Balvin. So get your clothes ready, get comfortable, we're gonna get ready to dance. So first step, you're gonna take your right foot, you're gonna come out like you're walking, and like you're, with your hands like you're grabbing something. So this is gonna move like this. So right, then your left, then your right, then your left. After that, you're gonna take your right leg, come out, boom. You're gonna cross over your left leg out, hip. You're gonna come back in. Together, you're gonna shimmy around with your shoulders. So like this. One, two, three, four, five. So stepping down. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, right, left, out. Cross, out, in. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. So you're gonna take your right leg out. You're gonna bring your arms into your chest. You're kind of gonna twist from your left coming in. So one, two, three, four. So you're gonna start from here and you're slowly gonna go down on your forehead. So one, two, three, four. Then you're gonna come up. You're gonna bring your hands to up to the right, like you're pointing, and you're gonna bring it back down. You're gonna go up to your left, and you're gonna come down. Then you're gonna come around. You're gonna take your right leg out, you're gonna bring your arms in, you're gonna kind of twist from your left down, and then you're gonna come out. You're gonna go one, two,
your arms out, and you're kind of like pull. You're gonna
take your right leg, you're gonna come forward, one. You're gonna come forward with your left, two. You're gonna go back with your right, one, bow with your left, two. And you're gonna repeat this up again. One, two, back, back. So it looks a little like this. Five, six, seven, eight, one.
Thank you.